Channel. So again I'm back with DIY, and this time I'm going to convert a man's jeans into a girl's jacket. So without wasting much time, let's get started.
Guys, I wear generally small size clothes, that's why I'm taking man's small size jeans. If you wear medium size clothes, then go for medium size jeans of man. If you wear large size, then go for large one. Now first turn it inside out and remove the stitches of these inner side of both the legs. I'm again using my old eyebrow plucker for removing the stitches. Now below the zipper, cut the pant. Now remove the stitches from where both the legs are attached. Now guys, this is the lower size of the jeans, which will become the upper side of the jacket. And this is the upper side of the jeans, which is usually broader because of the thighs, and it will become the lower side of the jacket because our hips generally heavier than the chest. So turn both the legs to the opposite side. Now if we join both the legs, it can get small and get tight in our body, so we have to add extra fabric. So take any t-shirt which fits you well. First place the t-shirt. And now place both the legs. Measure the extra size you need to attach. It's 4 inch in my case. Now I will take 4 inch from the lower side of the jacket, which was the thighs of the jeans. Don't worry, our jacket will not get short as it's already very long. Also, we will attach straps so the length will increase. This will be the length of the jacket, which is 22 inch. Make equal all the sides and cut the extra fabric. Now attach these extra pieces on the wrong side of the jacket. First secure with all pins and now give a straight stitch over it. Now fold the extra fabric to give it a finishing. This is the front side of the jacket. Make a small curve of 1 inch on both the front side of the jacket. From this curve, leave a space of 3 inch for the straps. Now at the end of 3 inch, make armhole. For measuring the length of armhole, take any fitting tank top and mark armhole. And now cut it out. This is the extra part which we have used in the stitch. If you don't like its look, then you can give a straight stitch over this. It will give a proper finishing to your jacket from outer side. Now cut 4 pieces of 4 inch broad from this extra part of the pant. Now we will make one strap by joining 2 pieces. The length of one strap will be 8 to 9 inch. And hem both the sides of the straps like this. Now attach one corner to the front side like this. And attach other corner to the back side of the jacket like this and stitch it, and it's done.
I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give it a big fat thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, also hit the bell icon so that you never miss my videos. I will see you soon guys. Bye.